Hello everyone, this is Renu Singhal, your English teacher, and the thing you're watching in front of you, that's this book is Tree Top. This is your main course book of English. So Tree Top, a multi-skill course in English. So this book we will follow in classes 4th and 5th. Okay, so today we are going to start our first topic, first chapter, and that is, so basically in this book there are 14 chapters. Alright, so today what we are going to do, this is our chapter number 1, The Happy Man's Shirt. Okay, I'll write here present date 13/4/20. Okay, so I'll read the story and you have to listen very carefully what the teacher is teaching. Alright, what I will read, you will listen very carefully and you have to focus on reading also. Alright, then let's start. So first of all, let's start. So, what is given here? Happiness lies not in things but in us. Alright? So, do you agree? Tell your views. So, what do you think about this topic? Happiness lies not in things. It is not the things that make us happy. Okay? But that is inside us. But this is us only that we ourselves become happy. Okay, we do not have to find the happiness outside in the world, it is within us. All right, so this is the statement. You have to write your views on this topic. Okay, let's start the story. So from here only you can understand the story will be related with the happiness. Okay, all right, so here picture is given. Okay, so basically in this picture, this is a boy, he is the son of a king. Okay, so he is a prince and he is the king. All right, let's start the story. Okay, once there was a king named Giffard. Okay, so there was a king named Giffard. He ruled over a very peaceful yet powerful kingdom. He was the king and he was very peaceful and powerful kingdom. His people all loved and adored him. All people loved him a lot and follow his instruction as told by him ever. All was perfect in his kingdom. Everything was perfect in his kingdom except for his son, Janush. But it was not with his son, Janush. There was something which was not it should be like, and it was with his son, Janush. What was that? The king's son was very unhappy for no known reason. He was unhappy, the reason nobody knows. Alright? He would always sit in his room staring blankly out the window over the lands. Every time he sits in his room without talking anything, without saying anything, he every time stared blankly out the window. Okay? Every time he watches outside, and he was not at all happy. He was very sad, very unhappy. The reason nobody knows, even the prince doesn't know what was the reason of his sadness. Now, the king addressed his son. One day, king has gone to the son and was asking, "What on earth has upset you, Janush? What is it that you lack? What is making you distraught? What is it that why you are so upset? What is the thing that make you upset? What is the thing? Which is the thing you are not having? Because of that you are very upset. Just tell me." Because the king was very much worried about his son, as he was the son of him. So that is why he was asking him that why he was upset. He just want to know the reason of his, that why he was upset. Now, the young prince only shrugged, "I don't know why. I am just so unhappy." The young prince only shrugged, but the young prince didn't say anything. He only shrugged. He only shaked his hands. "I don't know why." Because he doesn't know what was the reason. "I am just so unhappy. I do not know what is the reason. I am just unhappy." The king nodded and walked off. The king nodded. The king said, "Okay," and he just went from there.